Hi, welcome to 90 Second Review, where we review films in 90 seconds. So grab your ice cream, sit back and relax as we review the character, narrative, and of course, the best bits from that iconic film, Titanic. So Amy, what can you tell us about the characters in Titanic?
Well, there's obviously Jack. He is just absolutely gorgeous, as you can see. He's funny, he's perfect. Oh, he just grows throughout the whole film. He just gets better and better.
And what about Rose?
Sorry, who?
You know, Rose.
Oh, yeah. She was really good as well.
Okay. So, Amy, overall, what's your verdict on the characters of Titanic?
Definitely 4 Jacks out of 5.
Hi, Priscilla. What can you tell us about the narrative of Titanic?
Well, it's themes of salvation. Obviously, you have the story of Rose, who's really going through a troubled time. She's betrothed to a man that she doesn't want to marry, and she really considers ending her life. And then Jack comes along to save her from this horrible future. The tale depicts a story of true love as Leo romantically paints her in the nude. And then the ship hits an iceberg and sinks.
Spoiler alert! So, Priscilla, overall, what's your rating of the narrative in Titanic?
4 icebergs out of 5.
Thank you. Hi, James. What can you tell us about the iconic moments in Titanic?
Well, where do I start? There are just so many. I mean, the iceberg. Who could forget the Titanic violin song? And the line, "Never let me go."
So, overall, James, what's your verdict on Titanic?
My overall verdict of Titanic's best bits, 5 Titanics out of 5.
Thank you. Well, those guys have convinced me it's a pretty epic film. Why don't you tell us what you think? Like, comment and subscribe, and tell us your iconic moments from Titanic. Which are your best bits? Join us next week for more 90 Second Reviews.